No, I shouldn't. I couldn't possibly. Oh.
Edwards!
You're not doing any naming up here without me, huh, partner?
No.
Yeah, what you looking at?
The moon. I was looking at the moon. For me, the moon brings to mind romance.
Yeah.
Have you ever been in love, Mr. Hunt?
I've had my head under a petticoat or two.
Good Lord. Must you and the others reduce everything to its crudest terms?
I thought I cleaned it up rather nicely for you.
Mr. Hunt, behold the object of my desire. Behold an angel sent down from on high.
Angel from on high. Oh, my God. From here on out, you keep your distance, all right?
What? No. No. Get out of the way, you big French oaf! Behind Fontenot. Now you see?
Oh, yeah, now I see. Whoa.
All right, that's not it.
Oh!
I said, all right, Mr. Hunt, that will be enough.
Oh, I understand. You want a watcher by yourself. You want to be alone so you can shake hands with Ben Franklin, huh? You know, polish the pewter.
Polish the pewter? What? Jonah does that for me.
Right.
What? No!